I think that individual participation has been a long untapped potential in the healthcare system. Own Your Health is an industry call to action. It's also an individual call to action. So at the individual level, it's about individuals learning about their health and doing what they can to improve it. At the industry level, it is about developing capabilities that allow for a greater level of consumer participation in healthcare, in medical discovery, in clinical trials, in wellness programs. When individuals can take information from their body collected by wearable devices, and they can contribute that to studies that they volunteer for or wellness programs, they can participate not only in their own health and learn about their own biometrics, they can participate in the learnings of whole populations. So for Intel to work with its partners on an Own Your Health mentality, it works not only at the individual level, but also for the broader healthcare ecosystem.